and go in the bedroom and keep playing games without really interrupting it.
Yeah, but that's cool. Like, if you have multiple TVs in a house and you don't want to have to buy a PS4 for each of them.